New at noon, the University of Michigan reportedly has a new president. The Associated Press reports that Santa Ono will lead the university. The board is expected to make it official during a vote at 1 this afternoon. Ono is currently the president and vice chancellor of the University of British Columbia. Back in January, Regents fired the last university president, Mark Schlissel, after learning he had a romantic relationship with a subordinate.